Yes, and they've got themselves. They're trying to go into the water, so that means we will stop this race. Boat was coming into that bottom turn. Well, the front dug in, and I think he tried to compensate, he tried to correct the problem. He went inside the boy turn, and I think he was thrown straight out. I don't know, did you have a clear look at that particular incident, Jason?
Well, it's got the tail end of it, but certainly he got thrown clear of the boat. The boat being lowered into the water. Tony is now going to be floated on that stretcher. And now Tony is taken aboard the rescue boat and no doubt having a chat with the rescue crew down at that end. So the other rescue boat, of course, will be attending to Tony's boat and bringing that back to the pit where Tony will be. The problem continuing.